Of course, Fox 16 is in Jonesboro covering the game, and that's where we find sports director Wes Moore. And Wes, going up against the sixth best defense in the entire country, A-State's offense just can't get anything going. You can't settle for field goals in a game like this. What's been going on with this A-State offense, and why have they been struggling in this one?
Yeah, you nailed it right there. I think a lot of it's the offensive line. There have been several third and ones. They went for it on fourth down, but third and short, and this team's been unable to convert. And so then they've gone to the passing game, and it seems like Appalachian State's just sitting on some passes. One of the key moments there at the end of the first half when Arkansas State had the ball, it was third and one, and instead of trying to run for it, they threw for it, threw a quick little slant. Appalachian State read it, picked it off inside the 20-yard line, returned it to about the five. They turned around and scored really quickly, and that gave us the score of 21-9 at the half. It just kind of sucked the air out of Centennial Bank Stadium, man. It started a night full of promise, great tailgate. You had ESPN2 showing off the new stadium, the water features. Everyone was really excited, and Arkansas State was moving the ball like they've been doing all season, but they could not score touchdowns. They had to settle for field goals, and next thing you know, they had dominated the first quarter, but it was only 6-0. And then Appalachian State busted off a couple big running plays, and they scored a touchdown, and it was 7-6. So all that great work in the first quarter to no avail, and they trailed 7-6. And since then, it's been all Appalachian State, 28-9. They just punted. So Arkansas State's going to need three touchdowns in the fourth quarter. Big rally. We've seen it before in Jonesboro. We'll see if we can see it again. We'll have full wrap-up in the morning on Fox 16. Ben, we'll send it back to you.
So I was going to say, I was at that Georgia Southern game 2 years ago on that Fun Belt Tuesday. A-State came back and won that game in the fourth quarter, so you never know. Fun Belt season, it gives us a whole lot. There's no question about that. Wes, really appreciate it.